How did this happen?
I'm sorry, bud.
Why didn't you tell me earlier?
I swear, child.
Ba't hindi mo sinabi sa akin to na mas maaga? If you did, it would be over and done with by now. From now on, I would like to oversee this annulment case of yours. I mean, bud, I can't believe you let this happen! Ano bang iniisip mo? What? Why did you let this happen?
Because for once, I just want to feel like I'm in control of my own life.
Are you saying I've been controlling you?
No.
That's exactly what you're saying, Gab. But I let you make decisions. Pinayaan kitang gumawa ng sarili mong career. Pinayaan kitang gumawa ng kahit anong gusto mong gawin.
If I'm free to do so, why do I always have to ask for your permission?
You know what, bud? You're free to say no.
Bud, you're one of the biggest Jesus. Kung ba't naabot ko lahat na naabot ko ngayon. And thank you. But we can't stay in a relationship just because we are thankful.
6 years, Gab. 6 years.
6 years. I lived my life always wanting your approval. Hoping one day you'll realize that I've grown enough to be worthy of your trust. Pero alam mo kung ano na-realize ko? That day will never come. Because you will never see me as an equal.
Dahil sa kanya. This is all because of that guy you met.
May problema na tayo dati pa. Ang ginawa niya lang, pinukas niya yung mata ko para makita ko yun.
Bad. You'll be making the biggest mistake of your life.
It's the risk I'm now ready to take. I'm sorry.
Mabuhay ang mga nag-exile sa bahay ng nanay mo!
Gab, yung buhay namin ng nanay mo, buhay namin yun. Yung pagkakamali namin, May sarili kang problema. May sarili kang pagkakamali. Kasi, may sarili kang buhay, anak. Kaya stop living your mother's dreams for her. Okay?
Tingin niyo po mapapatawad pa ako ni Mama?
Hindi ko lang tingin. Kita ko.
I'm sorry, Gab.
Thank you.
dito ba?
Okay na.
You made a good decision. You'll be fine. I'll see you in the OR.
Oh.
Hindi naman pala.
Okay lang yan.
Salamat to ka.
Kasalan ko. Tos, ikaw ang lalaking panghabang buhay ko.
Hindi naman sigurado kung magbubuhay ako eh.
Mas pipiliin ko pa isang bukas na nandun ka kaysa sa isang ibang bukas na wala ka. Jose Ibarra Gonzalez Jr. Will you marry me? Again?
Yes, Mrs. Cole. Yes, siempre! Ayun!
Sa kasal ko.
Okay.
Okay na? Thank you, Lord. Thank you.